So what are we paying too much for? What's overpriced?
Some people have said e-bikes today.
Some e-bikes, but you can buy some expensive non-e-bikes.
Yeah, that's true, actually. A lot of the prices of analog bikes seem to be reaching e-bike prices, don't they?
Yeah, very much so, especially at the top end.
It's like they found a ceiling and they're like, oh, we could do that.